So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Before we get into the video, just to let you know, I do have an ASMR TikTok and an ASMR Patreon that are in my description box. But yeah, let's get started. So we'll start off with cleansers and then go to serums and moisturizers and blah blah blah. Okay. So the first cleanser you've seen, is from Byoma, and it is their creamy jelly cleanser. And I honestly bought this because of the packaging, because you guys know I'm a sucker for packaging, and it ended up working really well. Enough of that. Oh my goodness. The next cleanser is this cleanser. It's called Panaxyl, and it is a acne creamy wash. Honestly, if you've been on TikTok, you've definitely heard about this. It's supposed to be like a harsher wash, and honestly, it does work. I've never had like really bad, I've never had acne in my life, but my sister has acne, and she uses this, and stuff, because none of that is fun. We're gonna move on to that. Oh wait, no, I do have one more cleanser. This mini Glow Recipe Avocado Ceramide Moisture Barrier Cleanser, and this leaves your skin feeling a week is pretty reasonable for this has like skincare that you won't find in other places that works so good. Like, so good. Okay. The next cleanser is this. I mean, not cleanser, serum. Is this The Ordinary 100% Organic Cold Press Rosehip Seed Oil, which I have yet to use. Like, you might see it's filled to the top. I really forgot that I even had it. Serum, like droppers sounds. I don't know. I was absolutely obsessed, and I still am. Like, are you kidding? That's like amazing. I'm sorry for any background noise. Give me a second. Sorry if you